Hi everyone, welcome to SI Share classes. Today finding the square root of decimal number. So here how to find the square root of 0.000169 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to find the square root of this. So first write down here 0.000169. next, making pair, so getting two number as a one pair. So we got here three pair of number and drawing the division line here on both side by this way. Now this point will be shifted here, so taking here point, and for looking good, so taking here zero. So 0 point here, next the first pair of zero. So this, so for this pair of zero we can write here 10. Okay, now taking second pair, so 01. So we have to choose here number and multiplying by that number. So first taking here 1, so 1 1 0 1. Okay, next subtracting this, so here this is 0. Now write down here the third pair 69 and drawing here division line. Next taking double of 1 and write here double of 1 equal 2. Now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So we have to choose a number beside 2 and multiplying by that number which is less than or equal 69. So first taking 1 and multiplying by 1 which is less than 69. Now taking 2 and multiplying by 2, so 44 which is less than 69. Now taking 3 and taking 8, so 69 which is equal 69. So here we have to take 3, so 69 here and the end here. Okay, so therefore the value of square root 0.000169, so root over 0.000169 equal this, so 0.013. so that's all. Thanks for watching. Please see